taking a little shot at the iPhone turn on January 2nd, coming down to watch sunset. There's probably not quite as many people here today as there were yesterday, and probably because this is the third and last day of the weekend, and people have headed on back home. But there's a goodly number down here, and there were quite a few in the water a few minutes ago. And they seem to all be just settling down now to watch the last moments of the sun drop. And as Parker and McKenzie know, this is something that has to be certified by a grandfather. And so I'm the one who volunteered for them to make sure that it does what it's supposed to do and drops in, because that means that's how it'll show up tomorrow morning on the other side. Love you,